So today we're tying up tops and correcting the laterals to make the tree look more like a Christmas tree shape. So we use the wire to tie down the laterals to the ends of the trees down here to create more of a straight line, horizontal, instead of more vertical. So like that one. And we'll do that the whole way around to get a good shape of the tree. Sometimes you'll have to use two to get, because they've got to latch onto the stiffer ones down here. So that one doesn't fit, so we have to put a second one on there. There we go. And the laterals are done. And your tree.